Hey, what's up guys, how are you? So this is just a fun video we have created. It's not do not take this video as a, you know, just to show off which phone is better and what is, just for the fun, just for the fun to see like how the phones have evolved, like day by day this phone smartphone technologies are going to increase and how our phone has managed to, you know, keep the old things with them and getting the new things in that. So before we start, I will just tell you about myself. I am Saurabh. We are from the technical team support of the cell phone Windows Phone app. You might have heard, if you are a Windows Phone user, you can check our app in the store. You can just type in the name cell phone. It's a very popular app and we are just giving technical support free of the cost with email and phone support also. So today I have with me the two famous cell phones of the Nokia. One is the Nokia 1100, as you can see, and another we have the Nokia Lumia 1020, which I believe is the one of the Nokia's best phone ever made till date. Because of this, the huge camera, which is still one of the best in the market, and the recent result shows it like it's best than even iPhone 6s cameras nowadays in most of the scenarios, except a few like performance and speed. So I'm just going to look ahead and just compare how the Nokia 1100 competes with this Nokia Lumia 1020. So let's start. I will just show you guys first how the boot time take on the both phone. We'll just power on together. See, this phone vibrates and the Nokia 1100 started booting. The Nokia famous logo came on and you can see the Nokia 1100 is almost booted up. Here we got that. And see the 1020, which running with, in this phone I have the Windows 10 technical preview mobile, so I don't think so there must be any performance improvement with comparison to 8.1 as of now, because it's in preview. So the phone is still booting. It's taking quite a lot of time. I mean, you can see how phones are evolving. They are not able to, you know, keep up the things running smooth. As we have the day, takes some time, takes couple of minutes to boot up. The same with all phones. We haven't seen the Windows logo yet. See, here it comes, the blue logo. And yes, the OS came up now. It's Windows 10 technical preview now. So you can see now, the Nokia 1100 is clearly a win here in terms of boot performance. Okay, so I will just give you a fun summary of between all these things. Okay, just start with the, you know, weight. The 1100 weights around 86 grams. You can just imagine how light and, you know, see, you can how handy this phone is, grips in one hand easily. And this Lumia 1020 weighs around 186 gram. Sorry, it's 158 gram, 186. So it's almost double weight kind of. Okay, so here also we prefer the Nokia 1100. It's very lightweight. Now we're coming to memory. So this is 32 GB model, which is fixed in. There is no memory card you can insert, and this is just, you know, 50 SMS and 50 contact memory you can have it. So it's quite less. I mean, it's you know, it's sometimes when you heard that you won't believe that. So anyway, people use that. Coming to the other point, we can see the battery. The battery here in Nokia 1100 is 850 mAh, which gives you a standby of around 400 hours. And the Lumia 1020 has a battery of 2000 mAh, which is 385 hours. Now you can easily see the 1020 has almost double the battery. Still the Nokia 1100 keeps giving more standby. So kudos to that. This Nokia good battery, BL5C. Okay. Now again we see, if we go comes to the, you know, protection wise, we can see this. This is a curved screen with Corning Gorilla Glass 3, and the 1100 doesn't anything. But you know, this phone is made and called as a dust proof, waterproof, and even shock proof. And I think that's true. You know, this phone is launched in 2003, and I'm having this phone from 2003. It's still around 13 years old. I have dropped it a couple of times, you know, from the first floor ground also. You can see there is no damage, slightly little crack. That's even though it's working. Phone is waterproof also. Most of the time I went to the rain, snow at all problem. It's still working. And this I have to protect with a lot. There's nothing else you can do. All right. So clearly this is an unbreakable phone kind of, you can say. Okay, so another things I will tell you guys. Recently iPhone 6s launched, you know, and the Apple CEO Tim Cook claimed like it's 13 million sold in 3 days, which also breaks the record of last iPhone 5s in 3 days. But overall Apple iPhone 5s is the most sold model for them. It's 30 million. But do you know guys, the Nokia 1100 has been sold to 50 million device till now. It's still in the world's top leader phone of sold till now and till date. Alright, so you can see no phone can break the record of this Nokia 1100. Alright, so I will just tell you one important point, guys. Like, whenever you buy any Windows phone and any other smartphone these days, so mostly specific to Windows Phone 8 Pro, they're not giving any pre-games install. I mean, if you don't have an internet connection, you cannot do anything else. I mean, you just can keep and do the basic stuff like call and messaging that we do. The same that this phone can do. But this phone has a built-in, you can see, I will show you guys. It has the games built-in. The Snake 2 Space Impact, Snake 2, the world's most popular played game yet, still there. I mean, you just buy the phone, you get out and start playing things in a simple number game, that's it, nothing else is there. So, I mean, you can use this phone without any internet at all. And this phone you have to download, purchase, and so many things. I'm not comparing the quality of the phone at all, comparing the games, everything. Of course, they might be different, right? Just kind of thing. What you can do with this, what you can do with that. Okay, so alright, one important feature you can see. The Windows Phone 8.1 doesn't have the built-in stopwatch, calculator and all. You won't find it. But here you can see, you have all these calculators, stopwatch, countdown timer, everything. I mean, they have given separate alarm clock also. So Windows Phone 8, I don't know why they haven't built this thing. You have to download separate app for that. So, I mean, these are the basic functionality that every smartphone should have. But it's thanks to Microsoft, maybe their team had deciding doing something else. But I will tell you, Windows 10, its features are there, countdown and all these things they have given right now, but Windows Phone 8.1, they doesn't have all these things. Okay, so these are the important points that I think we have checked. Finally, the one last test we will show you, just show how much the boot time, the shutdown time it takes. So I will just give you guys the hard press the button. Here it comes. I will press this one. See, you. This is turned off immediately within less than a second also. It takes almost 2 to 3 seconds. Yeah, I think it's gone. Yes, completely shut down. So you have seen, this is just a fun video. It's nothing to compare. Every phone has every different technology and time, but still we want to just show you how the smartphone progress has been done and what else they have left, what else they have not left. So okay, at the end, so again, you can try our app cell phone. And you can get all the new information, phone specs, comparison, reviews, unboxing we are giving right now. So we are coming soon with so many videos, like comparing all the Lumia models running Windows 10 and comparing with them Android models too. Stay tuned. If you like, give a thumbs up. We'll try to keep on improving the video and everything. And subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe us. You can write questions to anywhere for our Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, any account. We will try to help you on the last. Okay, guys. Thank you.